like a wash. Like, yeah, right.
Yeah. And what have you seen about Quan Mohammed being back in the league?
Quan, just that's another animal, you know. When you see him just setting the edge and plugging the running backs and stuff, you know, as you see a whole different person from like when I watched him his freshman year. So he skipped a year and came back better than him. Yep.
How dangerous could this unit be? You on one side, him on the other side.
Oh, real dangerous. Ain't even just me and him on one side. The whole thing. When somebody get in, y'all gonna see a difference. You know, everybody gonna play. We gonna play hard and do what we gotta do. Everybody gonna do their job.
How about a guy like Anthony Bowen on the inside and Cortell Jenkins? These two guys, going into their second season, how much improvement have they made?
There's a lot of improvement. It's just me being here last year with the boys and all us, like freshmen, and just watching. It's just like, well, last season, you see all them boys, they just picking it up. And it's like their whole, when they came out here, that first practice, it was a whole different attitude. And then you see us, we got in gear. You know, usually you get in gear, they change. Like, we not in gear, offensive line getting beat and stuff, and we got in gear. They still getting beat. We give them that work every drill we do.
Yeah. I got to ask you about Randy Melvin. What's it like working with him? What are the differences?
Oh, it's great. You know, coach is a real coach, and he sit down and talk to you, tell you what you did wrong, he tell you what you did right, and then he, like, work on the small things first. So before you get out there and go full speed, he slow it down for you, do what you got to do.